Today, go to your nearest fruit stand and make yourself a fresh fruit salad. It's a healthy way to improve your life. Ancient people picked mangoes, papayas, young coconuts, bananas, and other native fruits, and made a sweet sauce prepared from peaches, pears, seedless grapes, pineapple segments, and cherries. Canned fruit cocktail was developed as a way to make use of the fruit scraps left when bruised or otherwise damaged fruits that could not be used in canning. The other concept was for our military services to eat canned fruit during war times. Ambrosia began appearing in cookbooks in the late 1800s when citrus fruit became more prevalent in markets across the United States. These early recipes were very simple, usually including only orange slices, topped with coconut, and placed in a sugar-layered glass bowl. Ambrosia was named after the food of the Greek and Roman gods. Today we make most of our yummy fruit salads at home to suit our taste. Make and enjoy a healthy fruit salad.